Oh.
Shot, Stace.
Thank you.
Right.
The other thing is, did your recommendation. I got these sneakers at Rackheads. Nice there.
Oh, they're great.
I was really happy there. That was good. And it was reasonable. They were like, and then the other thing is that the first game you stay, you don't stay. And then,
what do you mean you stay?
You don't switch sides. You stay on the first game, it's count. And you're allowed 2 timeouts.
For the match?
Per team. Per game. No, per game.
Per game, alright, it's a lot.
Yeah, no.
You don't have to, but it helps in a tournament?
Yeah.
Or any time?
Yeah, no, I know.
You've done it?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll certainly in this game be mixed. Sometimes I'll be right, sometimes I'll be left. I assume when I'm with a girl, I'll be more left. And I've not played with her with Rick. I've played with everybody multiple times.
But you've never played with Jeanette before?
No, just not today.
Just not today. Okay.
Nice, Jeanette. 10-5. Nice. Okay.
It doesn't always work that way, but.
There's going to be, I assume, like, you know, just some people are more complimentary and.
Right, yeah.
There, I'm pretty sure. I think Ray stepped in the kitchen there. It's probably never gonna get called.
10-5-2.
Dear Lord, I wish I could. Did you fire some people? I assume if you...
No, I didn't.
You didn't? So just a bigger team now?
I want to play on the team from before. He had, like, injuries or something.
Okay.
And... Do you know Trey?
I don't know that I do.
Do you know Desiree, right?
I don't know. I probably recognize him.
He said he was out, which is a good sign.
Who is?
The majority of the people came back from last week.
You guys were victorious. Yes, ma'am.
To the